Hey y'all, Miss Chocolate Star coming at you with a contest entry to Miss Pinkhugz1's 1,000 subscriber contest, y'all. Congratulations, First Crystal, for reaching over 1,000 subscribers. And go check her out if you haven't checked her out. I love her channel. She gives you a variety of fashion, beauty. I haven't seen any reviews on shows lately, but she has an array of things on her channel, so go check her out. Now, the video concept is on, as you can see with the title, Where Fashion is Swirling. And she just wants us to give our creative spin on where fashion is swirling and what fashion means to us, basically. Now, fashion to me, I think I'm sort of like a diva. Yeah. But fashion to me is your whole lifestyle, the way that you put together your face, your clothes, the way you carry yourself in total. So I'm trying to show you how you could be fashionable in all areas of your life, in the gym, in the workplace, out and about, and just be you fashionably. And fashion, first and foremost, to me, is being uniquely you. If you are who you feel is right for you, and every outfit just encompasses who you are, and you just work it and just take it in as who you are, then you have it. Like, that's your fashion. So we'll stop rambling, and hopefully this one will not mush together like my last attempt to edit. I had to just delete everything I had. I had outside footage and everything. So, yeah. Stay tuned for the slideshow, because that's what it's going to end up being. I wanted to come back and give you guys the setup on the slideshow, because I found out that I can't do a voiceover without certain software. So, I'm going to just do introductions of each category. So we have the casual look, night on the town, and business savvy. And I'm going to put a spin on a classic, I wouldn't say classic, but a popular protector style for us natural girls. And yeah, when I first saw Crystal's video, I said, I know where I'm going to get the lollipop from. So stay tuned for that. And Yeah, this would be nothing I would wear on a regular basis. So it's all in fun and all in creativity. So hope you enjoy. Yeah. Uh-huh. Let's go, ladies. Uh-huh. Go. Lil John. Yeah. Your boy Kel. Yeah. This is for the chocolate girls. Where y'all at? All around the world. Let's go. Every block. Every hood, hey! I'm in love. So sweet, so brown, so thick. So nasty, ooh, I love that, So smooth, so creamy. God damn it, I must be dreaming. So tickly, so soft, yeah. God damn, I wanna break you off. So hot, you gon' melt. Eat you all up by myself. Girl, I can't wait to unwrap ya. Get the chocolate, fix some after. So taste that, my treat. Miss Chocolate, let me get a little piece. I'm cuckoo, but cocoa. So good, I won't be some more. I'm called up, I need to stop it. Goddamn, I love you, Miss Chocolate.
About big old booties and brown eyes. Chocolate, that's what I gotta have tonight. Leave about the club with tonight. Take shots, then more shots. And we drink like we own the bar. And she's pushing that all on me. Conversation like, let's just leave. I don't hesitate. To the crib right away. She dropping it, dropping that chocolate, chocolate. This is your vendor.
chocolate high. Yeah. Baby girl, you're thick in all the right places.
Oh, shit.
Let me lick that chocolate, baby. I wanna taste.
Yeah.
Think I'm in love with your thoughts.
I love it.
Say I'm in love with Miss
Chocolate.
Michael Jackson bad, I'm attracted to her for her attractive ass. And now we murderers because we kill time. I knock her lights out and she still shine. I hate to see her go, but I love to watch her leave. But I keep her running back and forth. Soccer team, cold as a winter's day, hot as a summer's eve. Young money thieves, steal your love and leave.
I like the way you walking if you walking my way. I'm that Red Bull. Now let's fly away, let's buy a place with all kind of space. I let you be the judge, and I'm the case. I'm gutter, gutter, I put her under. I see me with her, no Stevie Wonder. She don't even wonder, cause she know she bad. And I got a nigga, grocery bag.
Ooh, baby, I be stuck to you like glue. Baby, wanna spend it all on you. Call me Mr. Flintstone. I can make your bed rock. I can make your bed rock. I can make your bed rock, girl. I can make your bed rock. I can make your bed rock.
Okay, I get it. Let me think. I guess it's my turn. Maybe it's time to put this pussy on your sideburns. He say I'm bad. He probably right. He pressing me like button downs on a Friday night. So pretty, like, be on my pedal bike, be on my low starch, be on my egg whites. He say, Nikki, don't stop, you the bestest. And I just be coming off the top as bestest.
I love your sushi roll, hotter than wasabi. I race for your love, shake and bake, Ricky Bobby. I'm at the W, but I can't meet you in the lobby. Girl, I gotta watch my bag, cause I'm not just anybody. I seen him stand in line just to get beside her. I let her see the Aston and let the rest surprise her. That's when we disappear and you need GPS to find her. Oh, that was your.
I hope you enjoy all of my outfits and my spin on fashion in every area of your life. You have the business, what did I call it? You have business savvy, night on the town, and your casual looks. Just out and about and still being fashionable. Now, every outfit that I did showcase, the first and foremost thing that you would see is confidence. So you have to be confident in fashion. And as long as you're confident in what you feel is fashionable to you, then rock on. You got it. So I hope you enjoyed that. And for the final look is my hair. I know you're like, why do you have all those colors in your hair? But I thought when I first initially heard the video request from Crystal Force, what is our spin on fashion? I was like, how can I tie it into every area of my channel? I always like people to be encouraged. So as long as you're encouraged to be fashionable in who you are, even if you're plus size, every outfit I rocked, it was plus size. And, well, I'm plus size, so obviously, but I carried myself confidently. So as long as you got that confidence, you don't even need encouragement because you already got it. And fashion, I love fashion. and I have a different sense of fashion. Everything I wear, everybody wouldn't wear, so I do enjoy that. I'm uniquely me. And yeah, so I don't even know what I'm rambling about, but let me show y'all my version of the lollipop. This is my lollipop. It's a Marley bun, and I thought initially when Crystal requested our spin on fashion, I said, I know what I could do. So this is my Marley bun. Now let me show you the top. So I'll show you the side. And to wear this style, you have to be confident. I would not wear this outside. Like if I was going to a fashion show or something like that, I might rock this because you expect something different and something unique. And I just thought it would be fun and creative, and yeah. This is my Marley bun, and it is my version of a lollipop. Like a lollipop. And I am out. Thank you.